Jingdong, short for JD.com, is one of the major marketplaces in China and the largest online retailer. Today, on the official website, JD.com can be found sale of various products, ranging from clothing and household items, ending with luxuries. By sales volume in which JD.com is the leader, the main category of goods nowadays remains electronics. According to the data of 2021, the number of active JD users has reached 387 million people monthly. And this is not surprising, since the main difference of this service from competitors of all Chinese e-commerce platforms is the most modern logistics infrastructure for implementing orders. JD has its own stores, which provides quite fast delivery. The company is considered to be a reliable provider of not only Chinese, but also foreign goods. For this reason, it's also in high demand. In order to start using this website, it's required to go through registration. This is an ordinary process, which is a norm nowadays. It includes phone number confirmation and information filling in the account. In order to create several accounts and not to tie the personal number, we offer to bypass verification using a virtual number. You can purchase it on the 5SIMnet website. 5SIM is a convenient tool which can be used to create one or several additional accounts on any platform that you are interested in. Upon registration on social networks, messengers, C2C platforms, and other websites, SMS activation of account is required. Using 5SIM, you can go through the verification procedure with the help of a temporary virtual number without using the personal one. How to do this? Go to the 5SIM and get authorized with the help of email or Google account. Next, it's necessary to top up the balance in any available method. Pay attention that on the website is provided a wide selection of countries which numbers you can use, and the list of services on which it's possible to bypass registration, thereby creating an unlimited quantity of accounts. In order to bypass verification on JD, select the country and find it in the list of services. Click on Buy. An order window is open on which the number will be displayed. The code also arrives in this window. Copy the number by inserting it into the registration field on the JD site and wait for the code. When it is displayed, enter it to complete the process. Thus, the new account will be ready. As you have already understood, in such an easy and simple way, it is possible to bypass registration on any website by receiving confirmation code online. This can be a useful and necessary tool, not only if you don't want to use your number, but also if you conduct a business and expand it, or, for example, you want to enjoy discount, participate in promotion, and etc. This concludes our video. Like, subscribe to the channel so as not to miss the new videos.